Okay, felt the inner sanctum violated is again something that we need to get across, but we can't say it like this. So it's like
She
it's you.
felt a sense of violation or something. I don't know. That's again more telling.
Yeah, it's the same thing as with she was in shock or she was lost in thought. We have to convey that she was lost in thought, but we can't outright state it. I'm like, I will tell you she was lost in thought. I will tell you she felt her inner sanctum violated.